and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, the world doesn't deserve much praise.
Lordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft? Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications as my art. For runestones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than runestones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems. Even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank, and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design, they were. Specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss. With my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain, your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master-crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this'll be a good investment. Can't help but wonder what brings you to our lands.
A simple thing. For knowledge, a thirst. All he could, my mentor had taught me. The tongues of our lands I'd learned, of all our plants and animals I know the names.
Risk that long a journey to learn new words?
A life of plenty I would have lived at home, for the beauty and import of my art are respected. But such a life would be unfulfilled. Great and diverse is the world, for a pace continues its creation. A riddle it is. Which through symbols speaks. The world's tongue to learn, I wish. The signs by which it speaks, to discover. Their syntax to master. Through this, to learn the principles of creation.
Way you talk about your art, sound more like a man of faith than scholarship.
Faith and scholarship for you lie in conflict. Yet in my land, holy men are scholars. Wisdom, their source of esteem.
The Ofiri believe in any gods?
From region to region, this varies. Raised I was to believe in one god, the world. Symbols are God's speech. To study his words is to draw nearer to him.
Symbols, meaning runes and glyphs.
Mere signs are these. An attempt by men imperfect to describe the world. Yet a magic to them there is, and from God all magic issues. When runes I create, when into words I arrange them, this is prayer. And when into swords I enchant them, that is my benediction.
Got some coin on me. Is enough?
A start, it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Northern realms, like it here so far?
Oh yes. Never have I seen woodland so expansive, or skies with such colors brushed. Nordlings, however, peculiar they are. Tight-lipped, closed within. And bandits the high roads riddle, but on the horrid conflict this I blame.
Brought you more coin. Put it towards better equipment.
Thanks in the thousands. Too kind you are to me, truly.
Your work's worth the coin. Hard at work. Good to see.
Ah, yes. Commissioned have I tools. A fitting set from Novigrad crafters. Many arms and legs they charged, but renew my work in earnest I now can. New runes, glyphs, and diagrams created I have. An eye you should cast. Find one to your liking, perchance.
So, nothing holding you back now?
From making master-crafted runes, you mean? Much more coin I will need to do so, sadly.
Thanks. So long.
Creation be praised.
Got a bit more coin for you. Better be all you need.
For tools, it is enough. But ingredients rare also, I recall.
Nope, not gonna happen. Now let me see what my coin's bought.
Now have I all I require.
Sure about that?
My running costs to cover small sums will suffice. And no more rare stones do I need.
Almost too good to be true.
A cask of wine from the homeland I have. Our mutual success we should toast. Your health. For your aid, I thank you. My newest creations to examine you may wish. Invited you are to do so.
Thanks. So long.